Cyborg!
I like your thinking!
Get them! We're in trouble now!
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Why, budge? Let me help. No! Oh, this is really heavy! Go! I got it! Okay, your turn! Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No!
Oh. I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
The switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Oh shit, Nadine! Go! Just go! Get to the switch! God damn! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's Trix?
We need to switch...
Got it!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
No! You think?
Shit! Train's getting closer!
We got this! Come on! That's it! We did it!
Shit! Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it, you! Go! I'll keep him at bay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit.
Shit!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done!
You're
nothing but a disappointment!
Arrogant ass! To it!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Whoa!
Take him out!
Thought you were supposed to be good, Asad.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you?
Nadine,
now
I'm coming!
Conscience. Who could have done
it down.
So much together?
We could have done
so much together. Now you have a conscience.
Cut!
We could have done
so
much together. Now you have a conscience.
Cut!
We could have done
so
much together.
Gotta get up! Oh no! No, 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 no!
Oh! I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will need the... You'll die a thousand deaths before I let you win!
Oh shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up.
like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Oh, smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Oh.
Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next? For Nadine Ross, take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking, there you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
This is how we keep it cool, and this is how we deal.
Mm-hmm.